is heaven. God done called me. I'm walking with angels in this big fortress with no more pain. With no more pain. I'm a cool, fly, young athlete. I never did a crime, I ain't got a rap sheet. I'm kinda like every other kid at my age, chasing after chicks, playing sports, playing games. I might've tried weed a couple times with my crew, but I'm not a
Yo, what up, world? It's your boy, LA Truth, man, the Carolina General. I just dropped that new album on iTunes titled Hate Is Fuel Part 2, featuring the smash single, I Am Trayvon Martin. For y'all that never heard of it, you know what I'm saying? It's anybody that's touchy about that topic with what George Zimmerman did, that was wrong, you know what I'm saying? You know, he'll pay for it in the end. But the song is, it's titled I Am Trayvon Martin. It's the tribute song. I put myself in Trayvon Martin's shoes with that song. So for all of y'all that's gonna listen to it, picture Trayvon Martin rapping and telling you his story over a beat. You know what I'm saying? It's real. Like, for anybody that ain't heard it, show some love, show you support. But download Hate Is Fuel Part 2 on iTunes. It's on Google Play, Amazon, pretty much any online store. So, you know, shout out to all my supporters. Appreciate the love. Follow me on Twitter at rapper LA Truth. And for y'all that don't know the name LA Truth and what it means, man, I started rapping years ago and I was going by The Truth. You know what I'm saying? And what I realized is when I start putting my music out on YouTube and MySpace and all of that stuff, back when MySpace was popping, it was like a lot of pages of rappers going by the same name, The Truth. So I was like, you know what? Let me figure out a new way to reinvent my name and still have that same meaning. So La Truth, LA Truth is The Truth. If you look it up in Spanish, LA means the. So that's why I put it together like that. A lot of people got it confused with Los Angeles and they think that I'm from Los Angeles. I'm from the Carolinas. I'm in Atlanta now. Putting on still for the whole Carolina movement. It's all Southern movement at the end of the day, man. It don't really matter what part of the South you in. It's still a Southern movement, man. We got this. Everybody know the music is in the South. Everybody in other areas is trying to emulate Southern, you know what I'm saying, Southern music. But, you know what I'm saying, if you listen to my music, I'm a little different from everybody else. I don't try to be in the same lane with these other rappers because that's when you end up colliding. So I try to be in my own lane. I talk about my life, what I did. I ain't rapping about nobody else's life. So I got a lot of positive music out there. So shout out to everybody that show support. And like I said, follow me at Rapper La Truth, Rapper LA Truth on Twitter. I will follow back. I do tweet back. Verified account. You know what I'm saying? I try to tweet back as many people as I can when I have time to do it. So if I don't respond immediately, don't think I'm ignoring it. I just probably haven't seen it at the time.
Like I said, get that album, else, man.
I need all the support. I ain't trying to act like I'm rich or none of that, man. I'm trying to come up, you know what I'm saying? Started at the bottom. Shout out to Drake. A lot of people think it's beef between me and Drake for some video that was uploaded saying Drake was speaking on me and DMX. I listened to the video. Now, I don't think it's about me. I never ran into Drake. I never met the man personally, so I don't think that was about me. So, you know, for everybody that think it is, take it and run with it. Ain't no beef over here. But shout out to my little girl sitting at home watching this on YouTube. I love you with all my heart. I know I'm a whole lot of miles away from you right now, but just know that me being away from you right now is to make us stronger for us financially. I want to be able to provide for you. You know what I'm saying? Like, I wasn't provided for as a kid. Like I said, I came from the bottom, world. Like, I ain't scared to tell you. I had a house. I lived in a house. And I had holes in the ceiling, water running in the house. Like, I done said this stuff in songs before, man. I ain't ashamed. I don't care. Like, I tell people my real story because I really came from the bottom. I'm not rich now. You know what I'm saying? I'm still on my grind trying to get this paper, man. But at the end of the day, man, all my shouts and everything go to my fans. Love to God, because without God, none of this wouldn't be possible. And without you, the fans, definitely none of this would be possible. So please go to iTunes and download Hate Is Fuel Part 2. Shout out to everybody, man. I love all y'all. One.
I ain't on my player shit, but if I was, all I gotta say is three words. Bitch, get in, cause I'm fresher than Febreze in that Maybach Benz. I'm a star, we can go to any club I'm in. VIP, and they ain't got a CID. And you getting in free when you beside me. While all these haters wanna grill, they gon' need IVs. I'm on my hustle trying to get a GRIP. Grab my Glock and keep these rats off my cheese. Please tell your ex to fall back. He couldn't hold these nuts that sent my ball sack. I'm authentic. You see these whips they in, trust they all rented. I'm in that 929 window. Is all tenant. I got a